Thank you.
That part of the country, yes, for the first time. And I don't think where we shot, it'll be possible to shoot again, because we were shooting at these border rivers, which are these deep canyons over which bridges, sort of, you know, rope bridges. But there is a dam that is being built there, and I don't think those locations will be around again. So these are probably the last glimpses of those locations, the way they looked before the dam came.
Today is the day on the bridge at the border, standing between two nations.
Oh, wow.
Amazing.
I live in Uttarakhand, so I know Uttarakhand well. I've been living there last 10 years closely, so I know Uttarakhand. You'll have to ask Arjun and Pariniti as to how different it was.
This is our actress' room.
We had to shoot it at a border where it was realistically possible to flee the country, because they are literally running for their lives. Sandeep or Pinky Farrar, if you've seen the poster, are also a function of their images. So they are trying to flee the country, they are trying to survive, and that's why we find them in a certain part of Uttarakhand.
पिथौरागढ़ का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, सबका सहयोग मिला। और जब हम सड़कों पे शूटिंग करते हैं तो हमको कोई दिक्कत नहीं आती है, और बहुत ही विनम्र और बहुत ही हंसमुख लोग हैं पिथौरागढ़ के, तो उसके लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
आई होप पिथौरागढ़ का नाम हमारी फिल्म के द्वारा और आगे चलते भी फैलते रहे। थैंक यू सो मच।